Like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week. Having a dog at home can mean a lot of things. Happiness, some mischief, lots of treats, and occasional events of chaos. They also make great family members and best friends, sometimes unrivaled to human friendships. But as priceless as friendship can be, sometimes these canine friendships come with a lot of joy and a hefty price tag, as you'll see from this list. Number 10, the Irish Wolfhound. Starting off with number 10 is our Irish Wolfhound with an estimated starting price of $3,000. This dog originates from Ireland, where, once long ago, the presence of wolves was common and prevalent. These sighthounds were bred to pursue and hunt wolves in order to reduce the wolf population. Irish Wolfhounds are a hybrid of Great Danes and Deerhounds. Sadly, however, with the successful decline of wolves, the need to reduce their numbers also decreased, resulting in the endangerment of the Irish Wolfhound. They have an average lifespan of around 7 to 8 years. The Irish Wolfhounds have a majestic appearance and carry a regal air around them. Standing tall at 80 to 90 centimeters or 2.5 to 3 feet in height, these sighthounds are the tallest dogs in the world. Their huge heads, long fur, long eyelashes, and droopy ears make them superior in terms of appearance. They have inspired literature, poetry, and mythology. Although mild in temperament, their strong muscles allow them to fight equally with other large dog breeds. They make great companions for children and are social with adults, but when they sense danger, they become protective. Number 9, the English Bulldog. Coming in at number 9 is the English Bulldog, also sometimes known as the British Bulldog. Just as their name suggests, the English Bulldog originates from England. They were primarily bred for the purposes of bull baiting, a practice in which a bull was pitted against a smaller animal, which most commonly happened to be a dog. This was said to be done in order to tenderize the meat because the bulls were slaughtered for consumption. Although their history is not exactly certain, they are said to be descendants of ancient war dogs, having ancestry with mastiffs and a now extinct breed of dog known as the Alaunt dogs. Bulldogs may be short, compact, and wrinkly, but they have kept the strength and agility that they used long ago. Bulldogs have an estimated starting price of $4,000. Unfortunately, bulldogs are prone to sickness and often need medical attention. Thus, they do not have long lifespans unless taken care of properly. Although the bulldogs almost went extinct, thankfully their large eyes and button nose made people realize how beautiful they are. And now they are one of the most loved dog breeds in the world. Number 8, the Saluki. The Saluki is also known by many names such as the Gazelle Hound, Arabian Hound, and the Persian Greyhound. Their name, Saluki, originates from the ancient Arabian city of Saluk. These sighthounds use their extraordinary senses to hunt sheep and deer. The Salukis were ancient dogs kept as pets by the royal family. They are so loved that they have been mentioned in the Holy Book of Quran. At birth, they have a white spot on their head, which is said to be where Allah kissed them. This spot sometimes fades when they grow up, replaced by a lot of beautiful fur on their ears, legs, and tail. These extremely special breeds have a hefty price tag starting at $5,500. Number 7, the Akita. Let's take a small break and take a tour to Japan to listen to one of the finest stories of all time. This is the true story of a dog named Hachiko. Back in the 1920s, a scientist named Hirasaburo Ueno bought a pet dog. The dog would accompany him on his commutes to the train station and wait for him to come back from work. But one day, Ueno died of a cerebral hemorrhage and never returned home. Yet, Hachiko waited for him at the train station till his last day. A faithful dog. A faithful dog. This dog was an Akita. From the story above, you can guess that an Akita is a faithful, dignified, and very loyal dog. These dogs were used as hunting animals, giving them their agility, speed, and ferocity. While they are good pets, they can become vicious when the safety of their loved ones are compromised. They are usually priced at around $6,500. Number 6, the Afghan Hound. Standing tall with their silky hair flowing are the Afghan Hounds, with a price tag of a whopping $7,000. These dogs are a close relative of the aforementioned Salukis and have similar features, but they are most easily distinguishable by their curly tails. They come in different colors, making them a true beauty to the eyes. Although they may seem aloof and on the slow side, they are extremely friendly in nature and have an air of glamour. Even Pablo Picasso had an Afghan Hound. Do we need to say any more to believe that these dogs truly are an exceptional form of art? Number 5, the Dogo Argentino. Number 5 on our list are the Dogo Argentino, who were selectively bred by Antonio Martinez, who wanted a hunting dog who would be great pets as well as loyal guards. This muscular monstrosity has a natural instinct to protect its family while being big hunting dogs. Contrary to their appearance, Dogos are actually very social and love participating in activities. They have a mild temperament, which they can easily switch off when the need arises. These characteristics have often led them to become police dogs, other service dogs, and even military dogs. However, in some countries, it is illegal to raise them. But in countries that do allow them, they come in at a high price of $8,000. Number 4. Rottweiler. At number 4 is a breed of dog which you probably have already heard about. Rottweilers, or Rottweil butcher's dog, are a breed of German dogs which have been around for a very long time. During Roman times, Rottweilers were entrusted with herding cattle, driving carts, and the safety of their owners. At the time of the First World War, there was a surge in demand for police dogs which reinstated the popularity of Rottweilers. However, as more peaceful times graced the nations, these dog breeds became beloved pets by more and more people. Rottweilers have a glistening coat, shiny and as black as the midnight sky, with brown markings usually around their feet. These burly and muscular dogs make good and loyal guards, but lack of proper training may trigger its ferocity. The American Rottweiler Club is confident that it is the best in the world. Despite that, these $9,000 dogs perhaps may not be the best fit for everyone. Number 3. Tibetan Mastiff. The Tibetan Mastiffs, as the name suggests, originate from Tibet. Originally, they were bred for protecting livestock and property, but today they also function as guardians. They serve as the progenitor of all modern breeds of Mastiffs. These dogs may have a massive and frightening resemblance to bears, but they are, in actuality, gentle in nature. They make excellent family dogs if raised correctly and can prove to be a loyal companion and an efficient guard. However, it is essential for the owners to establish that they are their leader, otherwise the Tibetan Mastiff's stubborn personality might get in the way of harmony. Tibetan Mastiffs undoubtedly look intimidating, but their thick coats give them the appearance of a stuffed toy. However, perhaps this stuffed toy is more special than any other doll, as it costs an impressive $10,000. Number 2. The Lochin. If you've seen a miniature lion walk past you while you were jogging, chances are it was the Lochin. These compact dogs are small in size, but boast of having the second most expensive price in the world, an astounding $12,000. Originating from Europe, the name Lochin can be broken down into Little Lion. These dogs were bred for their companionship and affable nature, making them extremely alluring pets. They are active and playful, and they notoriously get along well with children. Just like many other dogs mentioned before in our list, Lochins too have silky long hair on their body, which needs to be groomed and taken proper care of. The Dior of all dogs, raising Lochins have been associated with having an elite and wealthy status. So certainly, taking your Lochin out for a walk would make you feel like royalty. Number 1. The Samoyed. To finish off our list with a smile, we are going to talk about a dog that is known for its smile. The Samoyed is a hunting dog originating from the regions of northern Russia and western Siberia. They were originally used to chase wild game, but today they are most famous for being jolly house pets, adding a ray of joy to the household. Samoyeds are extremely intelligent and active. They are great around children and toddlers and don't get into scruffs with other dogs. However, due to their history and origins, they have a thick fur coat that sheds a lot and requires constant grooming. Concurrently, extremely hot weather may prove detrimental to their health, so it is essential to always keep them in cool conditions. Regardless, these smiling, goofy miniature polar bears are the perfect addition to a family. Bonus! This is not about a particular breed, but because it is so adorable, and of course expensive, this dog has made it into our list as an honorary mention. The most expensive puppy ever sold was a Tibetan Mastiff worth $1.95 million. This particular mini Mastiff reportedly had ancestral ties with lions, attributing to its hefty price tag. That's all for today's video! Thank you all for watching. While you're here, go ahead and click one of those two videos on your screen. See you there!